Tucked me in, turned out the light. Kept me safe and sound at night. Little girls depend on things like that. Brushed my teeth and combed my hair. Had to drive me everywhere. You were always there when I looked back. You had to do it all alone. Make a living, make a home. It must have been as hard as it could have been. And when I couldn't sleep at night, scared things wouldn't turn out right, you would hold my hand and sing to me. Caterpillar in the tree, how you wonder who you'll be. Can't go far, but you can always dream. Wish you may and wish you might. Don't you worry, hold on tight. I promise you there will come a day. Butterfly, fly away. Butterfly, fly away.
Butterfly, fly away.
Got your wings, now you can't stay. Take those dreams and make them all come true.
Mom, here's a poem for you on Mother's Day. Mom, now that I'm a mother, I better understand the sacrifices it entails and all the job's demands. I know how hard it is to feel you're always in a hurry, to wonder if you're doing right, to fret and pray and worry. At times, the waking up at nights, the home, the child tending, the meals, the loads, the driving, it all seems never ending. But thinking back to childhood days, the times that I recall, were filled with fun and joy and loving most of all. Mom, now that I'm a mother in everything I do, I pray I'll be a mother who reflects God's heart like you. I love you. Hey Mom, happy Mother's Day. I hope you like this video. I just wanted to let you know how much you mean to me, and that you are the best mother in the whole wide world, no matter who argues with me. And I hope that I'm half the mom you were to me and Roxanne, to this little guy. And you mean the world to me. And even though you're 1,500 miles away, I miss you every day. And think about you every day. And I wish you were closer. But I just wanted to say happy Mother's Day. And I love you. Bye.